Welcome to Camana. So today we're going to that area of responsibility. Joke lang. Okay. As you can see, I'm walking down the street, and we're going to there. You know. So this is a parish. Parish. Ayun, may unggoy. Makakamukha po guys nandito. So you're gonna ride this one. Say hi. Excuse me for a while. So guys, as you can see, this is the forest that the monkey live. So it's so huge. As you can see, there's a lot of trees and there's dagat. There's dagat. Okay. As we enter the road, let's see. Hi, it's this my god. How can I fast? So guys, makikita niyo yung dagat. Done. So, this way is under renovation, guys. So hindi tayo pwedeng pumasok. And this also under renovation. So hindi tayo so makikita niyo yung forest from here. So yan, dyan tayo nang galing. Yan. So, ayan, may mga isda. Nakita niyo naman siguro, guys. May mga isda. Yan. So, ang daming isda. Yan. Ang daming isda, guys. So, ang init-init dito, guys. Ito na, naglagay ako ng sunblock. Yan. So, pupunta tayo doon. Yan. So, welcome sa ating journey to Japan. Kaponka. Here. As you can see, there's a... I don't know, it's an island or whatever. So, makita nyo, bundok ko yan siya, guys. Look at here. Down here, it's a... sea level. There's a... you can see there. So guys, medyo mainit siya. So, kailangan natin bumalik kasi sayang yung ating pinaputi. Charot. So, other street naman tayo. We're going to, oh there, it's a room. Can't go there. Room din doon. Hindi tayo pwede pumunta. So, makita niyo yung isda. Yan, may isda dyan. Yan, ang daming isda. So, pwede pa pala pumunta doon. Yan, ganyan. So, pinawisan na ako. Kailangan ko nang bumalik sa aking kinaroonan. Ah, so, mayroon pa pala doon. Wait lang guys, dito tayo maglalakad sa... Hiningal ako, sorry. So, watch out, monkey. Keep your doors closed. Kasi alam niyo guys, inatak po ako ng monkey kahapon. Kasi nagdadala ako ng pizza. So, I don't know. Naamoy pala nila yun. So, yun. Tabi-tabi po. Pahan ko lang ng video itong malaking puno, guys. Kasi, minsan lang ako makapunta dito, guys. This is the first time that I... Muntik na nalaglag yung camera ko.